Everyone, Nate here from Nate's Retro Plays. We're playing some Final Fantasy II for the Super Nintendo. It's also known as Final Fantasy IV in Japan. Final Fantasy II came out for the Super Nintendo in, I believe, 91. So, yeah, originally it was Final Fantasy IV in Japan, known as Final Fantasy II in North America. It was released in 1991 for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. So, it's, you know, in America it really is Final Fantasy II. We never got numbers 2 and 3, which were NES games. I think in general there was a thought process that, you know, United States or North American audiences weren't prepared for the more difficult RPG games, and maybe they weren't just quite as popular in general. So we missed out on a few over the years. We don't seem to now, but that was a thing. So, but Final Fantasy II is a great game. Had a ton of fun with this one as a kid. Played it a ton. I think I beat it at least half a dozen times. So I thought revisiting it might be a good time. So that's what we're doing. So we played this a little bit yesterday. We went to the town of Mist after being relieved of duty from our king because we were not happy with his decision makings. In the beginning, you are commanding an airship where you go and steal a crystal, the water crystal from Mizdia. So we went to the town of Mist, delivered a package. The package turned out to be a bomb, basically. And it burned the town and we ended up killing Rydia's mother. And she had to come with us. It's kind of messed up, man. But she's a caller, which she can call summon spells, which is something that becomes very popular in Final Fantasy games. So now we got to this town. We found one of our other friends here in a coma, Rosa, and she needs a sand ruby from the antlion. So we're going in search of that now. Let's see, what spells she got? Ice? Let's see, they're weak against ice. Yeah, pretty effective. Pretty effective. So she's no good with the bow. I got her a bow, thinking that she could be in the back row, and I think could do the same amount of damage, but maybe not. Lit. She got lit. Oh. See what's up with this guy. Maybe I should heal up. What? You wield a dark sword? Help me, I beg you. What? A wicked bard tricked my daughter into running away to Damsian, and I sense evil in that direction, Damsian. You must be the sage Tella. I am Tella. I'm going to dance in to get my daughter who eloped. The huge monster is blocking the way. My magic is not strong enough to defeat it. Your dark sword might help. And this girl is a caller. She's quite gifted, I sense. You're also going to dance in. Good. Let us work together to get to dance in. Let's hurry. Sweet. Tella's a magic user. Boom. Must be something over here. Let's go check it out. Rainy's gained a ton of levels. Which is good because she's kind of low level right now. Let's see here, what are some other interesting facts about the game? The score to the game was written by the longtime series composer Nobuo Uematsu. He has, you know, gone on to done many of the really good Final Fantasy games that we can think of. I don't know if he's still involved much at this point, but I think he left sometime in the 2000s, but he wrote, you know, music for Final Fantasy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like, it looks like through 11 probably he was involved. Final Fantasy Tactics, Chrono Trigger. I mean, just an amazing amount of musical influence there. So, and this game's no exception. I love the music in this game. ran out of arrows. Clunk, clunk. I want to waste all my magic before we get to this boss, but these fights are so slow otherwise. I'm not sure if there'll be a spot for me to use a tent before the boss. Field will help protect us from monsters. We can use a tent, cabin, or even a save. There we go. Fast asleep, she must have been very tired. He said she was a caller of mist. She seems very gifted as a magic user. With proper training, she will be able to wield the magic other than calling monsters. How sweet, just like Anna's childhood. Anna is your only daughter. She ran away to dancing with a bard because I did not consent to their marriage. What do you want to go to dancing for? My friend is suffering from a terrible fever and typo. So you need the sand ruby, so you too are in a hurry. What is this monster in the cavern? It's a horrifying monster with 8 huge tentacles. We must defeat it first to save Anna and your friend. We got this. No problem. No problem. Spell. Random battles. Thank you.
They ran.
Yeah, these games are classic for stringing together a bunch of chests that you must go to, like walk to, and do tons of random battles on the way. Why wouldn't I take it? Oh, look at those little guys. Tiny Mage. I don't remember those guys. It's funny. Ooh. Tiny Mages are kind of tough. Crap. Finish 'em off. Sheesh. Good experience, though. Not a good item, but oh well. I don't remember this cavern being so huge, but I guess it is. Oh, zombies. Hmm. One damage. I don't need an item to get her out of that, because I don't think I have any. Big jump in damage. What the hell? I think ice is what I should be using as the props, not lit. One step. Thank you. go check this cave out. Here we go, fighting the boss. Octomom. Octomom. There's a summon spell, summon a Kokobo. Doing pretty good. Got him. Good experience, too. 400. Now we can go to Damsian from behind this waterfall that leads to the exit. Yes, excellent. So I think I'm going to save it here and call it a night. Thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed checking out a little bit of Final Fantasy II for the Super Nintendo, and I'll be back again, hopefully later this week, to do some more. Thanks.